different when you're acting, you don't have to have that. But this way you do. I do. Here we go. $200 puzzle, that's what it's called. The winner of that one gets to play for the cash word, which is worth $1,000. Perhaps you will experience the magic toaster today, Howard.
I can hardly wait.
Yes, you will. You will enjoy it no end. Here we go, gang. Marcy and Jack giving the clues. Here comes the first word of the $200 puzzle. And Marcy, if you'll begin.
Clothes. Closet.
Okay, Jack.
Frame.
Frame. Hanger.
All right, Marcy.
Holder. Rack.
Yes, yes. Oh, very good. Very good. Rack, Betty, what could that be?
So obvious. Oh. I don't know.
Oh, I don't either. Only one thing comes to mind. Couldn't be that. Next word, please. Oh, actually, two things come to mind.
I had two thoughts in a row there.
My God.
Well, okay, Marcy, what do you think?
Animal. Polar bear.
No. Jack.
Bird. Hummingbird. No.
What did you say?
He said a hummingbird. Perfect, yeah, absolutely. Wrong, but very good, Marcy.
Suit. Penguin.
Yeah! Yeah. It finally dawned on me you were doing cold, weren't you? Well, I didn't know that.
Not a great actress.
I didn't know you were doing cold. I thought you were doing a very nervous penguin. We have rack and penguin.
Rack and penguin. Is it paperback book?
Is it a paperback book? Oh! In the soft cover books, I don't believe that.
I don't either.
There's somebody else playing this game.
I can't believe that. I can't believe that.
Just because you said that.
I am furious. How did you do that?
I'm not furious, Bert.
Don't be upset, Howard.
I want to thank
Howard.
You, but I have to go home.
No. I don't want you to worry about a thing. You're going to be fine. She does that sometimes. We don't know how, but it does happen. All right, Marcy has $200. Jack has $100. And it looks, there we go. It looks like you're going to get the magic toaster this round. Here you go. All right, take a look, Betty. We'll show the folks at home what the cash word is. It's worth $1,000, and you have three chances to communicate it to Marcy. You know that. Off we go. We're ready for clue number one.
Ointment.
Cream.
Clue number two.
Sloan's
pills.
Third clue.
Reliever.
Antiseptic.
Oh, those are perfect clues. Perfect clues. Ointment is good. Sloan's. What is it, audience? Sloan's liniment. It was perfect. Okay, too bad. it has nothing to do with it. They still sell.
Is it in the market still?
Oh, sure. Sloan's liniment's still sold, isn't it, gang?
When you're playing with an old broad, yeah. It does make a difference.
Okay, next time the cash order for $2,000. Marcy has $200. Jack has $100. We'll change partners and break away and come right back. That was perfect. Ointment and Sloan's.